It's great to be here. I've been hiding because I'm supposed to be sacred. I have two hats on, two sets of sunglasses. Anytime anyone said they're here, they're on the corner, I was ducking and putting my head down. So I was that funny guy. We're going to do a selection, a kind of eclectic mix of songs for you. That's not one of them. unless it's a surprise for you. Good timing. You're going to know these songs pretty well. They're pretty big hits. Once you feel free to, depending on how many drinks you've had, to sing and take over.
That's so awesome. Oh my gosh.
I mean, depending on how many drinks you've had, it wouldn't matter if I ask you to or not. Just start doing stuff. But it's your trip, so I'm just happy to be here. Great people to work with, by the way. They've been great to me and so well organized. This is the Nabisco crowd, right? Well, I'm working on my stand-up routine. Can you imagine? And so, oh, wrong room. This one is one of the biggest hits of all time. It's one of the most played songs of all time. It's a Hoagy Carmichael song, and one of my great heroes as a kid singing in Connecticut was Ray Charles. And I'm so glad that I didn't cower from recording the song because I got to perform it with him three times.
Oh, wow.
It was nerve-wracking, believe me, at first, but he was so gracious and so great. So the great Ray Charles gave us this one. It's called Georgia on My Mind. Georgia, Georgia, keeps changing.